Organo Gold Bling shirt. Short sleeve, $37.99. We also have long sleeve, $38.99. These are going fast.
And now it's time for one of the most important moments of the day. Again, here is Shane Morand and Holton Buggs.
All right. Man, you know what, Shane? I got to give it up to this crowd, to this audience, to these distributors. You are the best distributors in any network marketing company worldwide. Would love to have the OG distributors. Give it up to yourself. You've been energetic all day long. Give it up to yourself. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. All day long.
Wow. People you're about to meet just made some money. Just like that. How so? Ruby Consultants. Qualified Ruby Consultants in your company, OG, participate in what's called the Global Bonus Pool. What does that mean? Every single country that we open, and we are opening country after country after country after country, doesn't matter where the Ruby is. The Ruby could be in Canada, could be in the United States, could be in Jamaica, man. But when a Ruby in Jamaica, qualified Ruby in Jamaica, takes a breath and exhales, somebody in the world is drinking coffee and they just got paid.
That's right.
Regardless of if they're building a team in the Philippines, or if they know anyone in Taiwan, or if they have any friends in Peru. When they sleep, put their head on the pillow, when they close their eyes to go to sleep, someone in the world is drinking OG coffee and they're getting paid. How many would like to go, Ruby? Get in the pool!
Okay. Now, you know, I'll tell you this, and while I'm telling this story real quick, we're going to scroll the names of the Rubies since September, okay, since September.
Wow.
October, November, and December. If you know that is you, that was your first time qualifying Ruby, and we're going to actually have the actual names. You can go ahead and start making your way down to the stage here so that we can actually save some time, because we got quite a few. And I'm going to tell this story for a reason. But if you're Ruby, from that time, you qualify for the very first time. I remember in Vegas, Shane, I don't know if you remember this, two years ago, I was obviously not your vice president of sales at the time. I was an excited distributor in Organo Gold at that time. And in Vegas, the way Shane would do it is when we got our global bonus pool checks, you know, we had that big, huge room of a few hundred people. And I never forget, guys, this was the funniest thing in the world. We would bring them up on stage, and you know, everybody who was going to get their global bonus pool checks, all six of us, and Shane would give us an envelope, and that envelope would actually have a physical check. And it was May. It was Mother's Day weekend. Well, you know, I had to strut my stuff a little bit. You know, fellas, sometimes you gotta, you know, kind of strut your stuff. So they give me a check, an envelope, and it's Mother's Day weekend, and my wife was there. I knew what my last global bonus pool check was, okay, and which was okay. It was good. And so, you know, me being the macho man that I am, I say, I'm not even going to open it. I say, honey, Happy Mother's Day. You remember that, Shane? I say Happy Mother's Day.
He doesn't even open it.
Because I remember what the last one was, which was still okay.
3 months previous.
3 months previous. Okay? And my wife is a very reserved person. Not yet. Don't come on the stage yet. We'll call you guys. But she gets excited some kind of way by a pair of 6 or 7 inch heels. I don't know what it is. She just gets excited about it. And so I hand her the envelope. And, you know, I'm reserved because I'm thinking, okay, it's going to be $2,000, $3,000, $4,000, $5,000, $6,000 or whatever, like my other one was. Hold Next it. Thing you know, my wife's on stage. I say, here, Happy Mother's Day to you. And I never forget. She opened up the envelope and she says, woo! And I'm like, hold on, something happened to this lady. What the deal is? And I looked at it. How many of you ever wanted to, you know, have like a take back? And I hounded her that weekend. I said, honey, I need a little bit of it because you got to pay taxes on it. I'm giving it to you, but I need some of the tax money back. And you know, this hotel, you know, the hotel money's going to come out of this, you know, and there's some products that we need and a couple tools. We need to take it out of this right here. And she took it and started another company, not a network. She started her own business, a clothing store, with that one check. That was two years ago. You remember?
That's 2.5 years ago.
With what was left over from that check, you start an entire bit, guys. That was 2 years ago, and it was only a few of us, a handful of us, who got checks at that time. Do you know that John and Blanca Sartoris was not even in this company? So we weren't getting their pool. Jose Ardon had not joined this company. Luis and Angela Venturas was not in this company. Suleiman Rahman didn't even understand an O and a G put together. Didn't know anything about it. So when you turn the level of Ruby, you get to share in the C of all the commissions, or 3% of all the reorder revenue, seamlessly around the entire world.
Wow. Okay?
Darko, you weren't around in the business at that time. Demetrius wasn't around in the business at that time. Alexandros was not in this business at that time. A lot of these diamonds that you see right here were not even around at that time. And our global pool bonus, ladies and gentlemen, is absolutely phenomenal.
Let's talk about, just before we bring the rubies up, specifically, why do we have a bonus pool? One of the things that is just, I'm in awe. We are in awe in what's happening and the energy that's created, but for those who have been in other companies, sometimes there's this team over here, but there's this team, and if you're on this team, you can't go and talk to them and ask them for help, and that kind of energy is not good for anybody. And went to Bernie and said, Bernie, what can we do so that everybody works together? Let's just work together as one team. And Bernie says, why don't we put together a global bonus pool so everybody has a vested interest in helping everybody. He said, do you think the distributors would like that? And we said, yeah. The rubies that you're about to meet, when you are a ruby and you are sharing in the company's success all over the world, even if you can't speak the language, even if you've never been to that world, even if you don't have a team in that part of the world, you now have a responsibility. If you're doing an open meeting, if you're doing a meeting anywhere in a public place, you post the meeting so that the whole world can benefit from your meeting. Does that make sense? And so rubies, because you're sharing in the worldwide success, we want you to tell the world if you're presenting, and we'll even put your name and your title, Ruby and above, We want to know where you are. Greece is doing a meeting, or if someone in Peru is doing a meeting, or Canada, or anywhere in the United States, so we can all help each other grow bigger, better, faster, and reach 1% even faster in the new Benz, all right? All right.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, when you become a Ruby, it means that your business has done a minimum of $40,000 in qualifying volume. It means that you've sponsored three qualified consultants that are on your right in your dual team, three that's on your left that's in your dual team as well, and you've met the 40% rule, which means that no more than 16,000 of that volume can come from one leg. Most of our rubies and these people, the brand new ones, and these are just a representation of the brand new ones here, their volume typically does more than the average Starbucks location. The only difference is they keep 100% of the profits because there are no employees to run it. There are no rents or any storage fees to run it. There are no licensing or insurances in order to run it. And they get to do it from the comfort of their own home. And so, ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to present and have onto the stage since September our new Ruby consultants. Let's go ahead and give them a big round of applause, and let's let all of our Rubies come up on the stage here.
Company. These are the rubies just from September, October, November, December. Brand new, and we can't fit them all on the stage. If we could, we gotta get them all on the stage here somehow. If we could move, if we can get to the back, and maybe we can have the new people coming through this way. Come on, we'll try this. Get everybody on the stage here.
You guys come on this way here. Yeah, there you
go. Rubies. Rubies. Is that? Oh my God.
Yeah. All right. It's awesome, man. When you see all of these different flags up here.
Go in the front. Go right to the front.
You know, Mr. Abby Akiola is known for saying that OG, to him, it represents what we call the United Nations of network marketing.
Wow, beautiful.
You'll see every culture. You'll see every background. You'll see every single language. Every different category that you can imagine, and it just proves that you can actually do it. So ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and get some photos right quick. Photos from the audience, from our photographers up here.
Wow.
Of all of our rubies. And everybody who's in the audience, I want to ask right now, for those of you who are not a ruby, right now, if you're right now not a ruby, I can tell you right now today, I'm not even gonna ask you, are you going, Ruby? Because with what we're going to do and release and how we set this all up for tomorrow, guys haven't seen anything yet. I promise you, we're going to have people who are in here who will actually skip, who are consultants now. We've got guests who are in here who do not have an ID number. They're not even in the system. And many of them by tomorrow will be able to do exactly what you heard Mr. Crump talk about. They will actually miss Sapphire in their back office, and tomorrow they'll actually go Ruby by midnight tomorrow night. So let's give them all of a big round of applause. Let's congratulate our Rubies. We're appreciating each and every one of you guys. Now, hold on for a second. Real quick, I want to talk to you right quick. And after I talk to you, we're going to exit the stage. We won't have any time for photos on the stage because we've got more that we've got to get done. There's not one of you who is on this stage right now. Not one of you who are on the stage right now. You're brand new as a Ruby. There's not one of you who should have a goal that is less than diamond for this month with what we're going to get done.
This month.
All right? Don't play around. Remember, there's two visions for success in OrganoGold. The first one is Ruby. Ruby gets you free, whereas you don't need a job anymore to take care of your responsibilities. That freedom is designed so that you can go out there and believe bigger, work more, so that you can go ahead and set yourself up for diamond. Remember, emerald is already an automatic if you do Ruby right. You don't have to set a goal for emerald when you go Ruby. Emerald should happen within 30 to 60 days. You set the goal for diamond as soon as you hit Ruby. You make sure you have the right foundation. We're going to lay it out for you tomorrow. And every single one of you up here have the opportunity to be a diamond. You just got to believe it. Congratulations in advance. And ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you at the top. Awesome. If you guys can exit this way and some exit that way.
Both sides.
They can exit that way. Thank this you. Side can exit awesome. This way here.
You clear off on this side. Thank you. Awesome, man. Ruby. Yeah.
And remember, we don't have any time for individual or group photos on the stage right now. You can take them down there if you don't mind.
Awesome, right? Yeah. You're going to be diamond tomorrow.
Okay, the next level that I want to recognize, okay? The next level that I want to recognize.
No pictures.
Is going to be the level of emerald.
We have to go.
Emeralds from the month of September, October, November, and December. We've got a list of all the emeralds. Your names will scroll across up there as well. When you go emerald at OrganoGold, you've got $1 million a year business. Am I right, Shane?
I don't think anyone heard that one. Did you hear what he just said? I don't think they heard it.
When you go emerald and OrganoGold, your business is $1 million a year business from home. You're completely free. Most emeralds are completely free. Qualifications for emerald, Shane. Go ahead and tell them about the qualifications for emerald.
Qualifications for emerald, 80,000 points in 1 month. 80,000. You must have 4 personally qualified consultants on the right and 4 on the left. Very, very simple. And $1 million, are you kidding me?
$83,000 per month times 12 months. By my calculator,
minimum.
Is over $1 million.
A qualified emerald is a minimum of 80,000, not a maximum, a minimum. Of 80,000 a month in volume. How many have ever had a dream of having $1 million business? If you have that dream, say aye. dollar business from home. Wow. So let's introduce both of them. Let's introduce who? Come on up, Emeralds. Where's our Emeralds?
Introducing our Emerald Consultants.
$1 million business from home. Here they come. Here they come. Here they come.
Cash money, heroes, private jets, polish.
Emeralds. Come on. Come on.
I'm telling you, you got to do this the right way, okay? We have Jose Rivas and Maylin Rivas, win Emerald, but had the right foundation. And we say, hey, listen, forget about, don't plan for all the way just for diamond. That's going to happen. Go blue diamond. And they did it. All right? We had Suleiman and Celia Rahman, who went diamond. I say, Sule, Don't stop there. When you go emerald, you set yourself up so that you can be blue diamond. Okay? You know, when Jose and John went emerald, it was like several months later they were blue diamonds. Okay? Because that's the proper way. If you build it the right way and you don't, you know, get comfortable, as Damon said, where you are, the natural progression is for you to keep moving on. Okay? Now, with what we're going to do tomorrow, we're going to break 2,500 sapphires. Okay? This month. All right? All right? We're going to break 2,500 sapphires this month. Okay? And what your focus is, all right? Diamond is already done. I'm not even going to talk about that. Diamond is already done for you guys, okay? This is what I want you to focus on. I want you to focus on identifying over the next, you got 24 hours to identify somebody in your organization who's hungry enough to go diamond this month with you. 60 days from now, no longer than 90 days from now, you're looking at blue diamond. Diamond's done. 60 days to 90 days, you're going from emerald to blue diamond, and there's a couple of you that may even go black diamond over the next 90 days because of what OG is doing. Now, it's not lip service, but you're going to have to take it on faith, and you're going to have to believe. All right? And that's why we've got all of these people, and we bring them up on stage so that you can see where they were and what they did, and it's more evidence, okay? So I'm challenging each and every one of you, find somebody in your group, and if you see your upline on the stage, I don't want to hear the lip service coming to them, you make sure you're prepared to go diamond this month. You let them know by your actions on tomorrow. They're looking for the diamond that's going to go diamond with them. Ladies and gentlemen, these are currently our emeralds. This month, diamonds, and over the next 60 days, Blue Diamond Consultant. Let's get a photo over here. Congratulate them in advance.